I shock him with the entire fight. Thing does crazy damage to be close under the enemies. Ends with. Everything in the ass. Sidelights. Do these guys keep coming, or do I gotta find dad before they, are they infinite spawning is what I'm trying to find out. Papa, get out of here. I'm bad to use that gun. I guess they're technically dead, so like not that bad, but at this point I'm not too sure. How about that? They don't.
Get back out there.
You know. Dad, leave them alone. Dad. They need brakes. Okay, Dad. Taking the whip to them. Come on. See, I wonder, once we are done with this area, if we get back to our normal world, will this, will we be able to keep our loot? Or no? Maybe spinning signal will lead you to your dad. You're talking about the little.
Where am I?
I'm keeping an eye on it. Weird thing is, dad went this way. But, I guess. All right. Papa. This is the way we came in, though. Huh, okay, so maybe I was going the right way. Whoop, whoop. Yeah, the one downside. At least they... Hideo Kojima was at least nice enough to make the backpack transparent during this phase, because if this obscured your vision for whatever reason... Boy, howdy. So you get the nub, they can go down easy. Not how I wanted a father-son reunion. Yeah, where'd you go? You clear to the right? No?
Over here.
see you, Dad. I see you, and I raise you one grenade.
Take cover.
Shit. Ah! All right, never use grenades again. Moral of the story. Not equipped. Holy crap, I'm gonna have to take care of my toddler here because Dad is being a jerk.
We need reinforcements.
Don't you want to say hello to your grandson? It's just a murder zone, BB. It's okay. It's okay. See? You're fine. This fight with four blood packs and that's all. Yeah, I'm getting peppered way too much. All right, buddy. All right. What's wrong is I'm trying to take care of my little one here, Dad. Okay. I am a grown man, and I'm a parent. All right, first things first. Lock, load. Let's check our gear chats. All right. That can get unloaded. That looks good. That looks good. Okay. All of those are gone. Okay. All right, let's go ahead and auto sort it. Boom, done. Let's finish up the this gun for ammo.
Where am I?
Got a few blood bags coming up.
I can't remember.
Rifle.
Remember.
Daddy-o.
Remember.
All right, I know it wants us to go the other way, but I want to grab this blood bags. Blood bags, plural, more than one. Oh, wait, are these the ones that I dropped? Oh, hi. No, no. Remember the 5th of November? Exactly. Actually, rewatch that. Really good movie. Oh, crap. Dad, where you at? Hey, Pops. Shit.
Oh.
That it, Pops? That it from ya? Woo! So for Unger, buying the mysterious man. Can we talk, Dad? Can we just have a heart to heart? Level with me, Pops. Baby's like, ah! Dad? Why not? Yeah, why not? He just... Every single round of that he fired at us was just love, Chad. Oh, that was probably like a C, right? Oh, C. Yeah, there it is. I got a porter mission for shooting my dad. That's weird.
Sam, do you read me?
Yeah.
Everything okay?
No.
Where am I?
Say again?
What happened to me?
The second you left,
I mean, they have love bubbles, so,
like,
you know, they could have love bullets.
Chiral density dropped almost as fast.
I got caught in the storm, and I was in a war zone.
You've been daydreaming, Sam? Comms were only down for a second.
No, it was much longer than that. There was this soldier, he tried taking my BB.
If you say so.
The little one can vouch for me.
Sam? It's been less than a minute since we last spoke.
That can't be right. I was there for hours, it felt like.
Maybe you should rest a bit.
Never mind. Coming to you.
Wait, are we finally gonna see Mama?
I can't meet you halfway.
Yeah, I know. Your kid, right?
Be careful, Sam.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking forward to seeing you. It's been a while since I've had company.
Mm. You wanna take a shower before we say hi? Love binding? Yeah. Oh my god!
Sam, proceed to Mama's lab. Mama was part of the Cupid R&D team. However, from the start, she had concerns about its long-term viability. Felt Cupids had fundamental flaws, which might explain the strange phenomenon you experienced and the spike in chiral density.
Nope.
She should pay her a visit. See what she has to say.
I don't have the chiral to pick up my loot. All right, hold on. Loot hungry? No, no, just that's mine. Like. let's see here. Grab that. Chiral boot, if you want them. Curve, want the. Yep. Want that. Yep. And hematic. Grab that. And, grab that. Okay, we're fine. Yeah. We're okay. I love how he looks like extra like concerned, like somebody's got my loot. Somebody's got my loot.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
You not take loot. Private access. I want to say I don't need it. Cool that you get to keep it, but God damn. let's go ahead and put that away. This in grenade pouch. We do not want any of those. We're gonna space that away. And hi, Dodge. Oh, why are you? Oh, covered in dirt. Like, what is wrong? All right, let me take care of Dodger. Completely covered in dirt here. Acting like a Lou Goblin. We had to talk about this. Hey, hey. There's nothing wrong with a little bit of appreciating loot. Nothing wrong with that. Sometimes you just gotta pick that stuff up, chat. What I like to do is put everything in the locker and then grab what I need. Yep. I'm gonna go ahead and shut that up. Recycle that. Recycle that. We will put those away. And then let's look at, just gonna recycle this and those two. Are 5x5. Awesome. Thank you! How are we looking for Chiral, by the way? Let me grab that. I have no Chiral on me at the moment. And orders for Sam. Really? Pizza. That's a stick. Hi, Dodge. Hang on. I got catnapped again. Like, I want pets. I want attention pets. One more. Played in my lap for like an hour before I started streaming today. And you're like, I demand attention. Funny thing is, she's like completely, she's covered in dirt, but at the same time it looks like she's also covered in chalk. Not too sure why. Like, ugh. Use a motorcycle for pizza delivery? Yeah, if we had a road it'd be fine. Down the road
where we're going to.
All right, before we do that, let's fabricate. Do I have the equipment to fabricate? I do. All right, we'll fabricate a motorcycle. And then confirm. Then, I mean, can I take? No. Okay, I was gonna be like, can I take a, is this really that important? Goddamn pizza delivery.
Sam, we need pizza now. Like, right now. If we don't, life will not end happily. Ever after. Ever.
Hey, floating carrier.
Pizza should always be kept flat during transport, as in level with the
thanks,
ground.
Thanks, Edmund.
Keep that in mind before you try to stuff one in a backpack. Otherwise, you're liable to make a huge mess.
Hey, I only had 2% of the issue last time. I know. Excuse me. I now know not to auto sort your pizza. Terrible idea. Don't do it. Real quick though, let me back this. I should be able to store this truck. I've been using this for a while. Can I store it? Oh god, that was a bad idea, wasn't it? Ooh, that might have been a bad idea. Garage. Or vehicle.
Storing vehicle.
See you later, buddy. Man, we're in dire need of a meat fest. Yes. Pineapple, sausage, black olives, pepperoni. Because, you know, after going through World War II, World War III, like trench warfare, you naturally need to deliver a pizza. That's how that works, right? I've been told that's how that works. Fair, I don't know. I feel like there should be. I really, in all fairness, there should be a pizza delivery for Spider-Man. One of these days, I gotta get around actually playing that live, because I got the Game of the Year edition with all the DLC. Is that a gold bridge? That's a gold bridge. Why do you have a gold bridge? Also, wheelies! Oh god! Okay, easy ease. No! I should be able to go around and come back up the other side, yes? Yep. Oh god, we're near the cosplayer. Okay, we're fine. Pizza's still intact. I mean, I would like to just run around as Miles Morales and then just deliver pizza. That would be kind of a cool, like, mini game. Like, try to balance the pizza as you web sling. Oh. I haven't had Pizza Hut in about a year. I usually get Mod's Pizza, Pizza Pipeline, which might be like a Washington, Oregon, Idaho place, like a local. We used to get Pizza Hut, but man, it doesn't turn out right. It really doesn't. God, pizza sounds good right now. Damn it, chat! Pizza does sound good right now, to be honest.
going. We don't need a pizza delivery.
I've been kind of hankering for like triple cheese. As I've upped my like toasted cheese game, I've sort of like had a like an upping my pizza game. I go in the wrong place. Yes. Where was the pizza? Oh, that sucks. Hang on, how deep is it? Okay, we good. Woo! Yeah, but I've been really enjoying like triple cheese. Yeah. It is weird though that after we do a mission like tackle World War III, we have this. And I said not to order for them again. If I order mods, pick up, right? You gotta pick it up yourself. But they've been like a 10-minute drive from my house, right? If I walk, it's probably like a 35-minute walk. But if I go pizza pipeline, they always tell us like it'll be 45 to like 55 minutes. And they always show up like 20 minutes later, which is great, but yeah, it is a little weird. Peter Englert, have we actually worked with this guy before? I think I've done one mission for him. See, Pizza Pipeline has an option where they will, if you want to just be left at the door, they'll just drop it off the door and then they'll ring you, and then what they do is they'll text you. Or they'll try to call the phone if there's no available text, right? To let you know the pizza's out front. I guess we went for that option without realizing we had gone for that option, and like, you know, about an hour waiting. He's just been out front the whole damn time. Didn't know about it. Thing is, there's one pizza place that I remember loving as a kid, and it bums me out that they went out of business because of popping issues, apparently. It was a place called Godfather's. Oh my.